the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, so help you God. Order. Good morning, everyone. This is the second in a series of public hearings.
Well, it's very intimidating.
It's designed to intimidate, is it not?
I mean, I can't speak to what the president is trying to do, but I think the effect is to be intimidating.
But the woman known for fighting corruption, his own former ambassador, the woman ruthlessly smeared and driven from her post, the president does nothing but disparage, or worse, threaten.